So Shruti, your question was pharmacological testing of Horner syndrome. Okay, now the Horner syndrome is basically a oculosympathetic paresis. It can be, lesions can be in at three levels. One is a central mean ciliospinal level at around C8 to T2 in the spinal cord. Then there can be preganglionic lesion that is from C8 to T2 to superior cervical ganglion. So the nerve fibers from C8 to T2 to superior cervical ganglion. Then there can be lesion in postganglionic nerve fibers in the head region. So basically what happens in the Horner syndrome is sympathetic denervation. Okay, now we come to the pharmacology. The first test is cocaine 4% test. Now what cocaine does is it prevents uptake of adrenaline. Okay, so the adrenaline would be basically remain in the that region, the postsympathetic or near the neuromuscular junction. So normally the pupil dilate with cocaine 4%, but in Horner's pupil this won't dilate. Okay, because now this test can, if there is lesion anywhere, it can be central, it can be preganglionic or in the postganglionic, in all the varieties the pupil won't dilate with cocaine. Okay, now second is hydroxyamphetamine. Okay, in what happens in hydroxyamphetamine is we give 10% drops. The preganglionic lesions would dilate, but the postganglionic lesions won't dilate. Why? Now this is, let's say, junction 1 and this is junction 2. In preganglionic lesion, the problem is here. So we have given the drops here. So this is okay. Okay, the postganglionic region is okay, but preganglionic lesion is not well. Okay. So if we put the drops here, this would dilate, but the if the problem is in postganglionic lesion, then it won't dilate. Okay. Now the third test is adrenaline 1 in 10,000 test or phenylephrine 10% test. Now when we give this adrenaline or phenylephrine 10% in the postganglionic lesions, that would dilate more as compared to the preganglionic lesions. Now please note, both will dilate, but postganglionic lesion would dilate more because in the postganglionic lesions there is a deep denervation hypersensitivity. Okay, so when we give the adrenaline and phenylephrine, this would dilate more.